Our specialist, when they had a look at Mushu's heart on ultrasound, found that all the chambers look normal, the thickness looks normal, and the blood is flowing through the heart in a normal fashion. So very happily for us, we can say Mushu's heart is working really well.